Right. Hi everyone, it's Charlotte and this is Tilly. She's a, I'm pretty sure she's a border collie. She's some kind of collie. She's very old. She's shaky. She's not very good on her legs. Fortunately for her, she doesn't have much hair. So when I need to dry her belly and her legs, they tend to dry fast, which means she doesn't need to be standing up for ages. She can lie down for the majority. She does have very long nails, but I'm going to cut those before I put her in the bath, just in case they bleed. With old dog nails, they tend to bleed anyway, or at least that's what I've found. She's got black nails as well, so need to just be careful. Quite strong. The side ones are quite short. Normally dogs chew their side claws anyway. She's quite jumpy and a bit shy. We'll see. Hopefully I don't nick any. But you never know. Nearly done, girl. Good girl. Good girl, good girl, good girl. You could see she's very, very shaky. She's old, like I say. Come this way, Tilly. Come this way. Good girl. That hit me in the face, that did. Right, just gonna turn her fully. There we go. I got you. Good girl. Have your foot. You're okay? Yeah, okay. Good girl. Girl, Tilly. Good girl. Good girl. Coming up. Good girl. Just so I can see. I promise it won't be for long. Coming up. Good girl. She really doesn't want to. Or more like she can't, maybe. Let's try again with two hands. Come on up. Good girl. Good girl. There you go. So this one is still really bent. And I don't know whether that's just the way it's growing or because it's so long. Good girl. Good girl. Okay, now it's flat. Oh, it's bleeding. Okay. You just rinse this off for a sec. Grab a towel and grab my Trimix. Right. So what I'm going to do is lift the foot. Just a generous amount. And just let that sit. There we go, girl. Good girl. There we are. And that's how easy it is to fix a nail that you've cut the vein on. If you've got the stuff. Now, it seems like it's bleeding quite a lot, so I might have took more than just the end off. So it might need a couple of applications of this stuff. But it will stop the bleeding, so... This is why I did it before the bath, so that that's got a chance to sit on there, the blood will clot, and you know, then I can wash it all off in the bath so it's not stained and stuck to her. Right, let's grab one of these. You shouldn't really use these on your skin, but I do anyway. Okay, Tilly. Good girl. Say till. Right, everyone, I'm back with Tilly. She's in the bath now. Her nails stopped bleeding, and so I'm going to give her a scrub. The reason I'm putting her on the raised one is because if she wants to lie down while she's being bathed, it means I can reach her easier. That's all. She's got quite a bit of dead skin that will blast out in the dryer. So let's get her clean. Gonna let that run a little. Stay there. Let me put this on her. I need the longer one that I've got. Stay. Stay. got an extender for it. Come into the... Thank you. There we are. Nice and warm. Shampoo on. Let's go. This way, Till. Come this way. Hold on, let me turn that off so it doesn't explode. Right, this way, Tilly. Good girl. Easy does it. I'm going to rinse her off and then I'm going to do it all again and then I'll condition her. So another round of Dirty Beastie. Get this side nice and leathered. There we go. Again, this side for Nick. Good girl. I'm just going to quickly spray her back end down again. Right, let's give her a good rub, especially like the butt cheek area. And around the neck. Let's use up the rest of the shampoo. Right, let's rinse her off then. All right, girl. All right. All right. There you go. I tell. Good girl. Right then, so last step is to conditioner. Nice full cup. Looks like icing. Looks yummy. Okay, and here we go. Never mind, I turned the water off. There we are. Conditioner's not supposed to lather, don't forget. It's just supposed to condition the fur. A bit down the bottom. Stop that a sec. Sounds like my bath might be filling up a bit. Let's get her rinsed off. There you go. Okay. So while she's in there, I'm just going to take a quick picture of her. Hold me till. Sit. Good girl. Right, I'm just going to see how much charge this has and most likely change the battery, so be right back. Okay, I'm back. Had to change the battery as per usual. I think what I'm going to do is just put this bigger one on her. I don't think she'll jump off, but if she got the thought to, she'd probably really hurt herself because obviously her legs are already bad, so this one's just a bit longer. Okay, let's get drying. Hopefully this new angle is better. Thank you. Definitely feels a lot softer, and she was, I'm not gonna lie, she was quite dirty, but she hadn't been groomed for a while, so you know, what can you do? Just, she wasn't very well, and health before she gets, you know, groomed. Just put her health before anything else, that's all that matters. I'm just going to text their owners and let them know that I'm going to be done soon.
Thank you.
let's turn you around, Tilly. Come on up. Come on, girl. Up you come. Good girl. Good girl. Only for a minute. Just this way. I'm going to blast the table off, actually, so that... Sweetheart. Here we go. There you are.
Thank you.
There we go. Alright, nearly done. Lowest in case she just flops down. Let's have a look at what time it is. So I'll just trim off a few of the long bits and then I'm gonna go over her with brush. Trim up around here a little. Just a little bit longer, Tilly, I promise. Good job. I know. All right. So all I'm going to do is trim her feet, so if she wants to lie down now she can. This way to me. She's got a lot of dead skin. Easy does it. I can't believe how much dead skin's coming off her. I do quite a few old dogs that have a lot of flaky skin. I'm not going to keep brushing too much because I don't want it to get like brush burn, but I'm just going to get, if I brush backwards, I'll brush up as much as I can and then brush it forwards and hopefully it'll dust the majority out. Let's trim her little feet and we can send them on their way. Girl Tilly. She gets these little tufts on her two front toes. Same for her back ones. You can lie down if you want to. You can. You're okay, Billy. Cough, cough. Good girl. Come here, sweetheart. Sit down. You want to sit? Sit. Sit. She doesn't want to right now. Stay. Tilly. Come this way, girl. Tilly. Stop. That's enough. It's okay, Tilly. You're doing good. She seems like she's so sick of me. It's nearly over. Right, I think I'm going to leave that there for today with Tilly. I don't really want to do any more, as you can tell. She's quite, she's probably in a little bit of pain. So, she really struggles with her legs, honestly. It's a shame. But at least I can do it in a way where she only has to stand up for a few minutes at a time. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. This has been Tilly, and I will see you again next time.